Fall for something. I can't believe I fell for it. Definition: to be deceived or to believe an unlikely story. Example number one. Ellen told her boss she was late because her power went out, but he didn't fall for it. Meaning, her boss didn't believe her excuse. Example number two. The policeman didn't fall for the man's excuse as to why he went through the red light. Meaning, the policeman didn't believe his lame excuse. Lay your cards on the table or put your cards on the table. John laid all his cards on the table and told me the whole story. Definition: to be open and honest, to reveal everything. Example number one. My boyfriend was acting strangely, so I told him to lay his cards on the table. Meaning, I wanted him to tell me what was going on. Example number two. Our boss said profits were low and he had to lessen our hours, but we didn't believe him. We asked him to put his cards on the table. Meaning, we wanted to know the truth about why he was giving us less hours to work. Butt in. Jane always butts into my business. Definition: to interfere with someone's conversation or to literally push one's way in between other people. Example number one. I told my coworker not to butt in while I was speaking to my boss. Meaning, I told her to stay out of our conversation. Example number two. My son always tries to butt in while I'm talking on the phone. Meaning, he always tries to interrupt my phone conversation. Climb the walls. Joe's really climbing the walls today. Definition: to be uneasy or restless. Example number one. While Sarah's husband was in surgery, she was climbing the walls. Meaning, she was very anxious and worried while waiting for him to get out of surgery. Example number two. We were in the house for 3 days during the snowstorm, and we were climbing the walls. Meaning, we were restless and couldn't wait to get out of the house. Dog eat dog. Note that when people say this, it's usually said very fast and sounds like doggy dog. It's really a dog-eat-dog world. Definition: ruthless, competitive, and fast-paced. Everyone is out for themselves. Example number one. Tim works in a dog-eat-dog field. Meaning, his field is very competitive. Example number two. Tara is used to the country life, and she can't get used to this dog-eat-dog life in the city. Meaning, she doesn't like the fast-paced life of the city. Fall for something. Lay your cards on the table or put your cards on the table. Butt in. Climb the walls. Dog-eat-dog. Ellen told her boss she was late because her power went out, but he didn't fall for it. Ellen told her boss she was late because her power went out, but he didn't fall for it. Ellen told her boss she was late because her power went out, but he didn't fall for it. Ellen told her boss she was late because her power went out, but he didn't fall for it. The policeman didn't fall for the man's excuse as to why he went through the red light. The policeman didn't fall for the man's excuse as to why he went through the red light. The policeman didn't fall for the man's excuse as to why he went through the red light. The policeman didn't fall for the man's excuse as to why he went through the red light. My boyfriend was acting strangely, so I told him to lay his cards on the table. My boyfriend was acting strangely, so I told him to lay his cards on the table. My boyfriend was acting strangely, So I told him to lay his cards on the table.
My boyfriend was acting strangely, so I told him to lay his cards on the table.
Our boss said profits were low and he had to lessen our hours, but we didn't believe him. We asked him to put his cards on the table.
Our boss said profits were low and he had to lessen our hours, but we didn't believe him. We asked him to put his cards on the table.
Our boss said profits were low and he had to lessen our hours, but we didn't believe him. We asked him to put his cards on the table.
Our boss said profits were low and he had to lessen our hours, but we didn't believe him. We asked him to put his cards on the table.
I told my coworker not to butt in while I was speaking to my boss.
I told my coworker not to butt in while I was speaking to my boss.
I told my coworker not to butt in while I was speaking to my boss.
I told my coworker not to butt in while I was speaking to my boss.
My son always tries to butt in while I'm talking on the phone.
My son always tries to butt in while I'm talking on the phone.
My son always tries to butt in while I'm talking on the phone.
My son always tries to butt in while I'm talking on the phone.
While Sarah's husband was in surgery, she was climbing the walls.
While Sarah's husband was in surgery, she was climbing the walls.
While Sarah's husband was in surgery, she was climbing the walls.
While Sarah's husband was in surgery, she was climbing the walls.
We were in the house for 3 days during the snowstorm. And we were climbing the walls.
We were in the house for 3 days during the snowstorm, and we were climbing the walls.
We were in the house for 3 days during the snowstorm, and we were climbing the walls.
We were in the house for 3 days during the snowstorm, and we were climbing the walls.
Tim works in a dog-eat-dog field.
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 Tara is used to the country life, and she can't get used to this dog-eat-dog life in the city.
Tara is used to the country life, and she can't get used to this dog-eat-dog life in the city.
Tara is used to the country life, and she can't get used to this dog-eat-dog life in the city.
Tara is used to the country life, and she can't get used to this dog-eat-dog life in the city.
Fall for something. Lay your cards on the table or put your cards on the table. Butt in. Climb the walls. Dog eat dog. Ellen told her boss she was late because her power went out, but he didn't fall for it. Ellen told her boss she was late because her power went out, but he didn't fall for it. Ellen told her boss she was late because her power went out, but he didn't fall for it. The policeman didn't fall for the man's excuse as to why he went through the red light. The policeman didn't fall for the man's excuse as to why he went through the red light. The policeman didn't fall for the man's excuse as to why he went through the red light.
My boyfriend was acting strangely, so I told him to lay his cards on the table. My boyfriend was acting strangely, so I told him to lay his cards on the table. My boyfriend was acting strangely. So I told him to lay his cards on the table.
Our boss said profits were low and he had to lessen our hours, but we didn't believe him. We asked him to put his cards on the table.
Our boss said profits were low and he had to lessen our hours, but we didn't believe him. We asked him to put his cards on the table. Our boss said profits were low and he had to lessen our hours, but we didn't believe him. We asked him to put his cards on the table. I told my coworker not to butt in while I was speaking to my boss. I told my coworker not to butt in while I was speaking to my boss. I told my coworker not to butt in while I was speaking to my boss. My son always tries to butt in while I'm talking on the phone. My son always tries to butt in while I'm talking on the phone. My son always tries to butt in while I'm talking on the phone. While Sarah's husband was in surgery, she was climbing the walls. While Sarah's husband was in surgery, she was climbing the walls. While Sarah's husband was in surgery, she was climbing the walls. We were in the house for 3 days during the snowstorm, and we were climbing the walls. We were in the house for 3 days during the snowstorm, and we were climbing the walls. We were in the house for 3 days during the snowstorm, and we were climbing the walls. Tim works in a dog-eat-dog field. Tim works in a dog-eat-dog field. Tim works in a dog-eat-dog field. Tara is used to the country life, and she can't get used to this dog-eat-dog life in the city. Tara is used to the country life, and she can't get used to this dog-eat-dog life in the city. Tara is used to the country life, and she can't get used to this dog-eat-dog life in the city. Fall for something. I can't believe I fell for it. Definition: to be deceived, or to believe an unlikely story. Lay your cards on the table, or put your cards on the table. John laid all his cards on the table and told me the whole story. Definition: to be open and honest, to reveal everything. Butt in. Jane always butts into my business. Definition: to interfere with someone's conversation, or to literally push one's way in between other people. Climb the walls. Joe's really climbing the walls today. Definition: to be uneasy or restless. Dog eat dog. Note that when people say this, it's usually said very fast and sounds like doggy dog. It's really a dog eat dog world. Definition: ruthless, competitive, and fast paced. Everyone is out for themselves. To interfere with someone's conversation, or to literally push one's way in between other people. Butt in. To be open and honest, to reveal everything. Lay your cards on the table, or put your cards on the table. To be uneasy or restless. Climb the walls. To be deceived, or to believe an unlikely story. Fall for something. Ruthless, competitive, and fast-paced. Everyone is out for themselves. Dog eat dog.
Did you find our exploration of English idioms insightful? Kindly like, subscribe, and activate notifications for more enlightening content. Thank you for watching.